I believe in the Repower Indiana because we can't allow Washington lobbyists to do away with Indiana clean energy jobs.
Okay,